What's going on, America? It's your boy Charlie Box from We Are Change Fresno at FresnoForward.com. We're bringing you guys election season 2014. As you can tell by all these ugly ass signs they put all across the city, it seems like politics as usual. First point I want to make is just like this. Yeah, Jim Acosta, a career politician. Just one of us, yeah, damn right. You guys see the video that I confronted him at the memorial event in 2013? The coward took off running.
You're out here honoring the troops, right? For Memorial Day, but when you pass bills like the National Defense Authorization Act, today in Washington, the Patriot Act, these are unconstitutional laws, bills that you guys pass in Washington. So how could you come in?
The Supreme Court has not determined they're unconstitutional. Thank you.
But
when he got confronted with the Patriot, asking him the questions of, well, how about the National Defense Authorization Act, the Patriot Act, the bailouts of big corporate entities, and Obamacare destroying the healthcare system today? He didn't want to hear it. Took off cowarding, America. But that's politics as usual. Do you want to go down that route? This progressive utopia where government has all the answers and government can fix all these things? You can't keep doing the exact same thing but getting a different result. That's the definition of sanity. So if you want to elect these people like this, you're insane, America. Well, how about these people that want to be county judges? Are they going to look at the law of the land as constitutional law or case law? Because if they go by this, it's politics as usual. Things are never gonna change. Then you got people like this, they just want a government job, not to be a politician. They want all the benefits that come with the retirement, healthcare, and the rate of pay. A little bit more in the government sector than the private sector. But if they did a little homework and understood the cloud of pivot strategy to overwhelm the system and pay the people off by a bribe, they would know in the end, they're not gonna get all they were promised. And we got these people that want to be re-elected again. Politics is usual, what I would think. But see, the thing about it, America, ask this question. What's the difference between a democracy and a republic? And which one has more individual freedom for the average person? Which one ends up working out for prosperity? Which one has the checks and balances within the system? A separation of powers. See how they answer it. But you know what, America? Politics as usual. See, some of the questions we should be asking these people because they want our votes is, what is Agenda 21 and why is the federal government and the United Nations taking away rural America? Millions of acres of land across the United States of America, and getting people that had this land in their family for generations to not be on it anymore. To not get the water to farm it or even have their cattle graze on it. But the effects of that, America, is because they don't know the answer and you don't know neither, is the cost of your beef prices today at an all-time high. How about the Trans-Pacific Partnership, you know, the TPP, giving offshore control of the internet? And they say it's about copyright infringement, right? But it's actually about a free press, because the people in America today are going to the internet for alternative media, and how is that being shared, right? But should they know that too? Another question you might want to ask them is, what are the health effects of GMOs in the foods that we're eating, and all these processed foods? Why do they pass into laws that are protecting the Monsanto's corporation and not the best intentions for the American people? In the long run, how are the health effects of eating all these things? Other nations don't allow it, but America does? I think that's a question that they need to know the answer to. And if it wasn't so apparent, especially in the Central Valley, how about all the stuff that's spraying over the skies? Geoengineering in the Central Valley, right? Clean Air Day, you guys know what I'm talking about. But these people know about the chemicals that they're spraying, barium, aluminum oxide, and the health effects because of it. You know, in the Central Valley, we got a lot of people that are 51 people walking the streets because they're on some kind of social disability or mental disability. America, I think these things Americans need to know, and you need to know if these people knew the truth, if you know what they're getting into. See, people, there's a lot of information that I've gathered in a short amount of time that I've been paying attention, and I'm willing to bet these people that want your vote don't know none of it. This is Charlie the Box. We are Chase Fresno, Fresno Ford, and we're out.
Charlie Box, baby.
The third thing you might want to start asking is, just look up. They're spraying a lot of stuff in our skies. They're spraying a lot of stuff in their skies, barium, aluminum oxide, and what are the hell effects because of that? See, that's the Fresno PD going by and making that sound just to make the video look kind of messed up. I don't see them pulling anybody over. Well.